Broadcasting from our studios in the UK. Heard around the world.
Automatic musical instruments.
On app, on Alexa speakers, and online. Tuesday Night Live.
With James Dundon.
Hello, good evening. Happy birthday, Auntie. Now, when we say Auntie, we mean the BBC, as it's affectionately known 100 years ago today. It did its first broadcast. We've got some memories to play you on the show of different things you might have seen on the box or heard on the radio through the years, and the associated theme tunes of those television and radio programmes too. Also, our instrument of the week, De Frei, a absolutely stunning street organ made by Ap Knopper, a master pipe voicer who worked at the Plur firm, and he did it in tribute to Carl Frei, working all his evenings and weekends to produce the instrument that was finished in 1995. Ed Malkins, one of the Malkins brothers, is on the programme to tell us more about the instrument a little bit later on. And we'll start with a track from it, A Sin to Tell a Lie. We'll play this for any politicians listening. It's Carl Frei De Frei, Carl Frei scale, built by Ap Knopper, our instrument of the week. Sin to Tell a Lie, stunning instrument, De Frei. Hear more of it, our instrument of the week, a little later on the programme. James Dundon here, Mechanical Music Radio, Tuesday Night Live. You're very, very welcome. I put on, as a Tuesday talking point, the book about mechanical music you've most enjoyed reading. And what I hoped about this one tonight is that we'd all discover some new books that maybe we've forgotten about or hadn't had copies of. We'll all be scouring eBay and outbidding each other later for some of these. Vicky Rogers says, The Fairground Organ from Eric Cocaine. Yeah, I remember it well. My first book that I bought when I was a youngster getting into mechanical music. It really is full of very easy to digest information, I'd say. It's called The Fairground Organ. The Fair Organ Preservation Society reprinted it, actually, a few years ago. So there's copies for sale of that on their website. What else we got here? Lucas Allen says, The Mortier Story. Yeah, it's a very popular book. Again, that was a great publication by the KDV, and we did a live show all about it. In fact, if you have a listen back, you can go through the archives, any of the stuff that we've covered on all these hundreds of shows that we've done on a Tuesday night over the years. Have a look on your podcasts app on your phone or tablet, search for Mechanical Music Radio, and you can scroll down through right to the year dot when we started doing this program, because every week we have a different theme. Tonight's theme is TV theme tunes, because we're celebrating 100 years of the BBC. So we thought we'd play, and actually you'll be surprised how many TV themes there are on an organ. And we'll do another one after this, the Bach family's 67 key concert organ. Whenever I hear an organ like that, I always think of Paul Courage, because his Continental Carousel show, immensely popular, and it's now three nights a week. You can hear Paul Friday, Saturday and Sunday evenings here at Mechanical Music Radio with a great mix of Continental instruments like the Bach family's 67 key concert organ. So evening then, it's the 18th of October 2022, and all those years ago, back in 1922, the BBC transmitted its first message. Have a listen to this, as well as the first early days of BBC recordings. You'll hear some historic moments in here as well. In 60 seconds, let's flash through time.
2LO Marconi House, London, calling. 2LO Marconi House, London, calling.
The vision and sound are on. The station goes on the air.
A mighty maze of mystic magic rays is all about us in the blue. And in sight and sound they trace living pictures out of space to bring us.
You have just heard Big Ben sounding in the clock tower of the Houses of Parliament in Westminster. That sound is heard daily by listeners all over the world. It has now heralded the first Arabic news bulletin from London.
This is Unum Boston introducing West Indians in Britain. First of all, here is Leary Constantine, the world-famous cricketer.
I'd like to say a few words about the many hundreds of West Indians who have come over here to help on the factory front.
March, march, march to victory, fight from land and sea and in the air on to victory.
How wonderful, Mr. Churchill has come out onto the Ministry of Health balcony. He stands now in the floodlights and he's giving the victory sign for all his might from the flooded balcony.
This is your victory. Victory of the cause of freedom.
So sanctify thy servant Elizabeth, upon whose head this day thou dost place it for a sign of royal majesty.
Now follows the supreme climax of the ancient ritual. With the crown of England, the Archbishop performs the simple, yet the most significant ceremony of the Queen's coronation.
Real look back through history there at key moments broadcasted on the BBC the past 100 years. They're celebrating their birthday on air on this day in 1922. So why don't we play a BBC staple? And this is something that's been on your radios for many, many years. The Archers, of course, radio drama, and the theme called Bawdrick Green is played here on Slack's Gavioli. Archer's theme. We've got plenty more TV theme tunes to bring you on the programme tonight as we mark 100 years of broadcasting with the BBC. This is James Dundon here, Tuesday Night Live. Time now for our first game of the evening.
Four songs, but what's the connection? Mechanical Music Radio's Connect Four.
And I know you might be jumping to conclusions thinking, oh, Connect Four. Now, I wonder if this will be about the BBC turning 100. Well, I'm not going to make it that easy for you, am I? I'm not going to make it that easy. We're going to do something completely different, something completely unconnected. And for those new listeners that may have never heard this before, Connect Four is really simple. We're going to play you four songs. They are all connected. Some sort of story we're telling here, some sort of tenuous link. So pick out some words from the titles, and when you think you know what the theme is, let me know. Email me on the website, mechanicalmusicradio.com. Track one, Love Letters.
Mechanical Music Radio's Connect Four.
Knock Knock, Who's There? Played on the Newton Family's Replica Merengue, and Love Letters. Those are the two tracks we've played so far today. Any ideas what the connection could be? Love Letters, Knock Knock, and track three is No Milk Today. If you think you've guessed tonight's Connect Four, get in touch right now on the website, mechanicalmusicradio.com, or send us a text on the usual number, 07871. 221-511. Put your name on the text, we'll read you out on the programme. So, Love Letters, Knock Knock, and No Milk Today.
Thank you.
Mechanical Music Radio's Connect 4.
Tonight's Connect Four. I think with all four of those pieces, you'll probably know the connection, no problem at all. We played you Love Letters, Knock Knock, No Milk Today, and Post Horn Gallop. If you think you know, get in touch now. The answer's on in about 5 minutes.
Text the studio now, 07871 221 511, or email through our website, mechanicalmusicradio.com.
Rollcutter.com is the place to go for organ plans and parts. Peter and Rosemary Hood are proud to announce that they've purchased the J Omega business from Dr. John Whale. J Omega has become the go-to site for MIDI boards, also known as whale boards, for so many of us in the organ world. In order to keep continuity, they're keeping the J Omega website and extending the sales field to include shipping to the USA and Canada. Visit them at rollcutter.com.
Tune in for something familiar. For something that makes you feel good. Get those toes tapping with Mechanical Music Radio's Happy Hour. 60 minutes of sing-along hits. Every morning at 9, every afternoon at 3, and every evening at 11. Now, with our celebration of the TV theme tune on the programme tonight, we've had a lot of requests for workers' playtime or calling all workers. Of course, the theme tune to the popular request programme on Radio 4 back in the day. Here's a version of it maybe you've not heard before on Mortier Organ Neptunus, a Watson Clark arrangement of Calling All Workers.
Fun and Games with James. Tuesday Night Live.
Mechanical Music Radio.
Four songs, but what's the connection? Mechanical Music Radio's Connect Four.
Now, tonight's Connect Four, if you were playing along, we played Post Horn Gallop, No Milk Today, Knock Knock Who's There, and Love Letters. And this Connect Four was suggested by Robert in Callington. And he's just texted me and said his wife, Catherine, well, she hasn't quite got the correct answer. I think I'd give it to her, actually, because it's close enough. Close enough. Mind you, some people have got it bang on. Vicky Rogers, congratulations to you. Also need to say hello to Bill Warder, who gets it right as well. As for the fastest finger first, for a correct answer, Peter Mackett was bang on. The first correct answer we had. Mark Raven, I'll give it to you. Ingmar from Grind Organs, yes. Ben Jackson, also Michael Clark up Leeds. Oh, he said the Eurovision coming to Liverpool. Not quite. Not quite. And then what else we got here coming in? Paul Rogers. Yeah, we'll give that to you. Also, hi to Rich Lavangi, who's listening in the US. Hope you're well, my friend. Bill and Claire also getting it right. And many others. Trevin is Sheds. Hello to Soph and Rob, who are missing Steam Rally, so tuned in to us tonight. We like that. Playing along with a Connect Four. Tonight was, I accepted Postman as a correct answer, but it was actually the postal strikes that we got, because everyone seems to be on strike at the minute. So we did Love Letters, Knock Knock, No Milk Today, and the Post Horn Gallop. They're on strike, the posties. And that, ladies and gentlemen, was tonight's Connect Four. Well done if you got it or were remotely close to it. Jonas Gavioli, Mechanical Music Radio with James Dundon. Hope you're doing all right. Hey, in just a minute, we're going to have another go at the mystery noise. I want your guesses in right now. Remember, this still hasn't gone. It's not shaving wood or carving wood or punching a hole into cardboard to produce perforated music. Those are some of the wrong answers we've had in. This has been recorded in an organ builder's workshop. What do you think's going on here? Nothing to do with carving wood, nothing to do with punching music. Those are off the list. What's happening here? What's going on? This was recorded in David Burville's workshop, the repair shop expert. What's he doing? If you think you know, get in touch right now. You can send us a text, you can give us an email, mechanicalmusicradio.com for the contact details. Click contact, get in touch, tell me what this is. We'll see if we get a correct answer when we play the mystery noise in about 10 minutes from now. Tonight on the programme, we're playing plenty of TV theme tunes that have been arranged for the mechanical organ because the BBC is celebrating 100 years of broadcasting, starting on this day, the 18th of October in 1922. And when you think of BBC TV programmes, one of the longest running has to be Blue Peter.
My editor, Richard Marsden, always used to say to us, the fur and the feathers are what matters on the show.
And all I had to do was just pass her the sellotape, and I'd managed to stick the sellotape to the table completely.
I had to get all the pipe cleaners, I had to save all the washing up liquid bottles. And Karen in particular used to be very, very upset if I didn't have everything ready.
The other presenters would be standing by the cameras, laughing at the mess that you were making, and there'd be stuff going everywhere.
Kids love that, don't they? They love it when something goes wrong and it's like, oh, it's a peep behind the curtain.
If you missed out, you might find yourself to next day on the playground not being able to talk about the fact that the elephant weed on the floor in the studio.
That music is amazing, and you know, as soon as you hear it, you start to stand up like a meerkat.
Things went wrong. Of course they went wrong. John Knows made them go wrong.
I could not get this mixture to form a pancake, and Biddy's screaming in my ear, "Toss it, darling, toss it!"
Great memories of Blue Peter. We're going to play the Blue Peter theme now on the Nixon family's 65-key Verbeck as part of a couple of BBC TV theme tunes back-to-back. Enjoy.
Fun and Games with James. Tuesday Night Live.
Mechanical Music Radio.
Thank you.
Remember that TV theme tune, The Gardening Show, Ground Force, played there on Glenn Thomas's concert organ, The Glacier.
Mechanical Music Radio's Mystery Noise.
Here we go then. We're going to pick three guesses that have come in. And just to help you with this, I will tell you if you are warm or cold. All right, with these guesses. Here we go then. Mystery Noise. Are you ready? Have a listen. Something we've recorded in Organ Builder's Workshop. Right, first guess selected at random. Ben Jackson says, James, is the mystery noise sanding down a pipe? No. And you're cold. You're cold. Trevin is Shed says, hi, James. Is David looking for loose change in his wallet? No, it's not. It's not, and I'm afraid you're cold. Once again, not getting anywhere near it. Third guess. This is from Alan. Is the mystery noise varnishing a pipe? No, but you're warm. You're warm. That's the warmest, closest guess we've had so far. It's not varnishing a pipe, but you're quite warm. Do you want to guess the mystery noise? Let us know what you think it is right now. Get in touch on the email, mechanicalmusicradio.com, and we'll see if we can solve the mystery noise, which will be back on Tuesday Night Live next week.
Mechanical Music Radio's Mystery Noise. Mechanical Music Radio's One Second Song.
Am I going to beat you tonight? I will give you a big clue. This is a TV theme tune. A TV theme tune. Are you ready? Identify this. Now, you're thinking, hang on a minute. Remember, fastest finger first, so type furiously and send it in. On your keypad, on your phone, or on the email. We want to hear from you right now. What do you think? Any ideas? Contact us on the website, mechanicalmusicradio.com. That's the 1 second song. We'll reveal it and play it in full in about 15 minutes' time at the end of the programme. All right, good luck.
Text the studio now. 07871-221-511. Or email through our website, mechanicalmusicradio.com.
So why do you just renew your insurance policy for your mechanical organ? I suppose there aren't many of us who list paperwork as our hobby. Get a quote from Walker Midgley Insurance Brokers. Our experienced and friendly advisors can sort cover for your organ and ancillary equipment, public liability, and cover for your commercial vehicle or trailer. Call us today on 0114 250 2770. Walker Midgley is part of the Towergate Underwriting Group Limited, who are authorised and regulated by the Financial Conduct Authority. Cover is for UK-based customers only.
Join me, David Ward, on Mechanical Music Radio, broadcasting to you live from Dublin in Ireland, bringing you the greatest selection of mechanical music instruments anywhere in the world. Every day, Monday to Friday, 4 p.m. until 6 p.m. We've got a jam-packed show for you. We do a trio of rally scene instruments every day at 20 past 4, and at 20 past 5, we do our feel-good three. So join me, David Ward, on Mechanical Music Radio, Monday to Friday, 4 p.m. until 6 p.m.
Tuesday Night Live, final 15 minutes of the programme. We're going to play you a couple of tracks from De Frei, our instrument of the week. This is an absolute stunner, built in 1995, so it's of recent origin. From Ap Knopper, who was a master pipe voicer who worked at the Bleu firm, and he went to the workshops in the evenings and weekends and built this instrument for himself as a project, as a tribute to the organ builder he really admired, Carl Frei. And he did it justice. I'll let you hear one of the Malkins brothers, the current owners of the instruments, Ed Malkins, tells us a little bit about the history of the organ, something I recorded with him in the workshop a couple of years ago now. So you'll hear that conversation after a track. It's Bonacera, played here on Carl Frei, De Frei. Instrument of the week is De Frei. Here's one of the Malkins brothers, Ed, to tell us more about it.
De Frei is a 90 key Carl Frei organ built by Ap Knopper, who was working for 40 years by Pleur family in Bussum. This was his project, his own built organ.
So he was a pipe builder for Plur.
Yeah.
And then he did this little project in his spare time.
Yeah. It's not very old. It's built in, I think, 1990.
And a very loud organ as
yeah,
well.
Yeah, it's a very powerful organ. Yeah, you hear it. Yeah.
Big in the streets. Attracts a lot of attention and a beautiful front as well.
Yeah.
The front itself was made by who?
Also, Ap Knopper.
Yeah.
Everything he made with his own hands. The facade, the organ, everything.
So maybe this is more like what he'd imagine an organ to sound like. He's not trying to please a boss or other customers. This was his
vision. Was his project, yeah.
Ed Malkins, one of the Malkin brothers, owner of De Frei, and we'll play another track from it now, our instrument of the week. Talking De Frei. If you enjoyed that, our instrument of the week, don't worry, because we're going to be playing more of that than anything else on your radio this week. Just tune in whenever you can. And of course, you can check out Glenn Thomas, who's here tonight from midnight to bring you a great program of happy music, American band organs, and more tracks from De Frei. He's on with us a little bit later on. Tuesday Night Live, here we go then. I have a 1 second song reveal coming up in just a moment's time. First though, as we reminisce 100 years of the BBC, here's some more current TV shows, shall we say, that you might be able to pick out.
Oh, stinks in here, doesn't it? Ain't working.
Fridge!
Well, he ain't gonna answer now if he didn't answer before, is he? Oh, careful, Arthur.
Rage.
He's dead.
Dead drunk.
No! He's dead!
Miss Bennett. I hear.
I did not expect to see you, sir. We understood all the family were from home, or we should never have presumed.
I returned a day early. Excuse me, your parents are in good health.
Yes. They are very well. Thank you, sir.
The man himself, I presume.
Just as handsome as in his portrait, though perhaps a little less formally attired.
We must leave here at once.
The biggest living thing that exists on this planet is a plant, like this giant sequoia tree in California. Plants whether they are enormous, like this one, or microscopic, are the basis of all life, including ourselves. We depend upon them for every mouthful of food that we eat and every lungful of air that we breathe.
And from a medley of TV clips to a medley of TV tunes, we're going to do a theme tunes medley. This was arranged by the late Boz Oram on his 57 Key Who Guys, Scheherazade. See how many of these you recognise. Tonight's 1 second song, which sounded like this. What was it? God, we've had a ton of messages in. Bill and Claire in the US giving it a go. Ben Jackson second. Mark Raven was fastest finger first. Also, well done to Ingmar from grindorgans.com. Rich Levanzi, Jim Wells, Trevin is shared. Also, we got messages here coming in from others like Stuart Mulcrow. It was Thomas the Tank Engine. Peep, peep. Thomas the Tank Engine, and that, ladies and gentlemen, was Tuesday Night Live. Thank you for giving us your time this evening. We've got an hour of your requests next after 10. You can hear whatever you want. Just get it in the queue right now. Just go to mechanicalmusicradio.com. It's as simple as that. And stay tuned. We're 24 hours a day with different music, presenters, and always something good to listen to. So tune in, Alexa, smart speakers, and at mechanicalmusicradio.com. Speak to you soon.